Now, what exactly makes you, you? What even is the self? Isn't the idea of me just another thought appearing on the canvas of your consciousness? The ego, the I, and everything that you attach to it is but an incessant reiteration of concepts in your mind.